dear children. Also today, I urge you to consecrate yourselves to my heart and to the heart of my Son Jesus. Only in this way will you be mine more each day, and you will inspire each other all the more to holiness. In this way joy will rule your hearts and you will be carriers of peace and love. Thank you for having responded to my call.